Bad news. I just remembered we're hosting a dinner party for our friends tonight.
First things first, what's a dinner party?
Not totally sure. It sounded like a fun thing to invite our friends to, so I did.
Who wants to eat while they party? That's how cramps happen.
Just because we don't know what a dinner party is, doesn't mean we can't throw a dinner party.
Exactly. We'll figure something out. All we need to do is clean this place and get set up.
Let's go. Time is of the essence. Welcome to our dinner party. We're totally prepared and we've been planning this for months. Come on in.
Yes, hello, hello, yes, welcome.
Hey, what's up?
This is gonna be great. Fest.
Yeah, family meeting. Let's go.
Yikes. This is a disaster. This might be the worst party ever.
What about our petting zoo party where everyone got bit by that goat?
Just because my brother was going through a biting phase doesn't mean you have to call him a goat.
What about the karaoke party where my mom rapped all those offensive lyrics?
I had no idea she was such a big Tupac fan.
What about the truth or dare party where you tried to do a backflip off the bed?
Okay, 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 I get it. We're consistently bad at throwing parties, but we still have to salvage this one.
You're right. There must be something we could do to entertain our friends.
I got it.
Hey everybody, listen, we just want to apologize for this entire evening. The truth is, we're just not very good at throwing parties.
But we think you're gonna change your mind about this party after you see this.
Party saved!